The discussion and presentation in this video is to push forward the argument for the urgent economic needs to encourage the Southeastern leadership to immediately start to plan and build airstrips or airfield across major economic cities and centers in the southeastern states of Nigeria. Constructing airstrip will play a significant role in the regional economic growth and connectivity by providing the infrastructures that serve as nodes for air transportation services across the southeastern state of Nigeria and beyond, without adversely impacting the state's annual budget. It will create jobs and provide new opportunities for businesses. It will serve as hubs for pilot training for the region and beyond. Constructing an airstrip at a particular city will open up the surrounding towns for economic development. An airstrip or airfield is just a landing facility. An airstrip is a simpler, more basic landing area primarily used by smaller aircraft for commercial and private purposes. An airstrip is quite different from an airport, which is a comprehensive aviation facility that encompasses various amenities and services for both commercial and private air travel. An airstrip may only require just about 1 billion to 3 billion naira to construct with the required amenities. A good runway for an airstrip requires between 800 and 1,800 meters or 2,700 to 6,000 feet of runway to operate efficiently and effectively. The runway should handle shuttle flights of between 50 to 125 passengers. For example, at a maximum capacity, an aircraft such as ATR-42-600, intended for Japanese carriers and capable of taking off from an 800 meter or 2,700 feet or half a mile of runway, can carry 50 people. Another example, the Embraer E-170, typically seating around 72 passengers, needs only 1,644 meters or 5,394 feet of runway to operate. An Airbus A220-100, seating 100 to 125 passengers, depending on configuration, only requires a runway of 1,463 meters or 4,800 feet to operate efficiently and effectively. An ATR-72-600, seating about 78 passengers at max capacity, only needs 1,367 meters or 4,485 feet of runway to operate. The Boeing 737-100 can operate on a runway of 1,830 meters or 6,000 feet. An Airbus A318 only needs 1,780 meter or 5,840 feet of runway to operate. Please watch the following video and subscribe to this channel. Very important. And thank you for watching. Thank you again and bye for now.
to Bravo 6 Star, make right traffic, runway 200 for the power plant.
What's the power plant, right?
Visit